Hello and welcome back to our channel where we discuss latest defense-related news. Our videos are now in multiple languages, please change your captions accordingly. Imagine a fighter jet that has revolutionized Chinese naval aviation. Meet the Shenyang J-15T, China's latest marvel. Expected to be unveiled officially at Zhuhai Airshow China, the J-15T is set to steal the spotlight. Just days ago, this modernized naval fighter made a surprise appearance during dual carrier operations in the South China Sea. The J-15T is not just another fighter, it's equipped for catapult takeoff, but assisted recovery, CATOBAR, operations. This means it can operate from China's latest aircraft carrier, Fujian, which boasts an electromagnetic aircraft launch system, EMALS. Unlike its predecessors, the Liaoning and Shandong, which use ski jump ramps, the J-15T can launch with a heavier payload. The CATOBAR features include a strengthened nose landing gear and a catapult launch bar, enhancing its operational capabilities. But the J-15T is more than just a modified J-15, it builds significantly upon the original design. Originally based on the Soviet-era Su-33 flanker, the J-15T incorporates Chinese-made avionics and weapons. A major highlight is the domestically produced WS-10 turbofans, replacing the Russian-made AL-31F engines. This shift to homegrown engines marks a significant milestone in China's military aerospace industry. The J-15T's cockpit features a new wide-angle holographic head-up display, HUD, and bars for catapult launches. Its radome houses a new active electronically scanned array, AESA, radar, enhancing its combat capabilities. The radar is compatible with the latest Place 10 and Place 15 air-to-air missiles, offering superior firepower. Despite the development of the more advanced J-35, the J-15T remains crucial for immediate operational readiness. The J-15T addresses previous concerns about the original J-15's capability and reliability. With a fly-by-wire flight control system, the J-15T promises more stable and safer operations. In CATOBAR form, it can finally utilize its impressive fuel and weapons load, previously limited by STOBAR operations. China is also developing two-seat variants like the J-15D for electronic warfare and the J-15S for multi-role missions. The future planned carrier air wing could closely replicate the US Navy's, with a mix of crewed and uncrewed aircraft. The J-15T is set to bring new capabilities to China's carrier air wing, ensuring a long and versatile future. Thanks for watching. If you found this video informative, consider subscribing for more in-depth defense analysis and news update.